WFMK traffic.
Teachers are reporting an accident northbound Cedar Street at Kavanaugh. Authorities are on scene. Traffic is blocked in both directions. Seek alternate routes. Avoid Cedar Street at Kavanaugh. Seeing some backups. 496 eastbound between Washington and 127. 127 southbound between 496 and Forest Road. Use caution in these areas. Be aware of your typical slowdowns due to rush hour traffic. Remember that the Mount Hope Road Bridge is closed over I-96/69 for repairs. Single lane closures east and westbound Jolly between Aurelius and Dunkel. Got a tip? 882-1389. I'm Eric Love. That's your traffic.